trip has started. Yeah, I'm west of San Antonio right now on I-10. I still got about 300 miles to go. Headed to Big Bend National Park. Don't think this deer made his jump. Outside of Alpine on Highway 118 headed towards Big Bend National Park. So far I got logged 8 hours 41 minutes and 576 miles. About an hour maybe from where I'm staying. This is really not even in Big Bend. I mean, I'm still 60 miles away, and it's really pretty out here. Much driving about 50 to 55, I guess, because I'm just looking at everything. I don't want to run up the road, and I think 50 or 60 speed limit anyways, but yeah, just trying to be safe. Look at that big mountain rock. That's just crazy. Look at that thing. I doubt the GoPro does this view justice. It never does when I watch other people's videos and they say this is crazy or something, and you look at it and you say, really? But it does. A lot of times it doesn't do the real thing justice. Elephant Mountain, elevation 6,230 feet. He's having fun! Ready? Come on. Coming in the side door. Hey, look, a welcoming beer. Nah, it's just mine. Anyways, this is the kitchen. There's Moose. Pretty nice. Got everything you need. Got one bedroom here. Double bed in here. Second bath. Let's see. Nice ice box. Refrigerator nowadays. I guess this is the living room. Pretty spacious. Got a nice little table here. Already put all my gear on it for cameras and drone and whatnot. And that's the front door. Master bedroom, nice bed. Little tub, who cares? Double sink and shower. Yeah, so that's the rental. Okay, so the corn and potatoes are on, and I'm gonna get my filet mignon and my brats on here in probably about 20 minutes.